Badruddin Jamaluddin Kazi, better known by his stage name Johnny Walker, was an Indian actor who acted in around 300 films. He was born in Indore, British India, and was the son of a mill worker. His father was made redundant, and the family moved to Bombay, now Mumbai. Kazi took jobs as the sole breadwinner for the family, eventually becoming a bus conductor with Bombay Electric Supply and Transport. Johnny Walker was born in 1926 to a mill worker in Barwani, which is a district in Indore, British India. Born into a Muslim family, he was named Badruddin Jamaluddin Kazi right at birth. The mill in which his father worked closed, and the family, of which Kazi was the second of 10 children, moved to Bombay, in Maharashtra. Kazi tried his hand at several jobs there, and eventually secured a post as a bus conductor, with Bombay Electric Supply and Transport, BEST. He became the sole breadwinner of his family, and had to travel many miles at unsocial hours and at various times in order to buy and sell ice candy, fruit, vegetables, stationery and other goods. Throughout his youth, he dreamed of being involved in films. He would idolize Noor Mohammed Charlie, and practicing stunts that he would see on screen. Johnny Walker nurtured his desire to work in films, and entertained passengers while working the buses, with amusing routines. He would hope that at some point in his life, he would be spotted by someone with a connection to the movie industry. His wish came true, and although the details are unclear, it seems that actor Balraj Sahni saw Johnny Walker, perhaps on a bus, or perhaps while Kazi was amusing the cast of Halchal, a film for which he had obtained a small part, with an extemporized routine, as a drunk. Balraj Sahni, who sources say, was either at that time writing the script for Bazi, in 1951, or acting in Halchal, told Kazi to demonstrate his drunkard act to Guru Dutt. From that meeting, Kazi gained a role in Bazi and it was ultimately Guru Dutt, who gave him the name of Johnny Walker, a reference to the brand of Scotch whiskey when Dutt was inspired by Kazi's display in the role of a drunkard. Johnny Walker married Noor Jahan, one of the sisters of Shakila, despite the opposition of her family. The couple had three daughters and three sons, one of whom is actor Nasir Khan. Regretting that he had been forced to leave school at sixth class, Kazi sent his sons to the United States for schooling. Very ironically, despite playing the roles of a drunkard in several films, Johnny Walker was a teetotaler and never drank alcohol in his life. Johnny Walker worked and acted in a staggering 300 films, and won the Filmfare Best Supporting Actor Award, for his role in the movie, Madhumati, and the Filmfare Best Comedian Award, for his role in the movie, Shikar.
If you enjoyed watching our video, please like the video and subscribe to our channel. We'd love to have you with us. See you soon.